why should we care about what this mission is all about?
We're going back 4.5 billion years to the dawn of the solar system to understand why Earth is a habitable planet, why there are oceans here, and how did the seeds of life get to the surface of the Earth to trigger the origin and evolution to humans today. But we also look forward. Our tagline is exploring our past and securing our future. Asteroid impacts are one of the greatest natural disasters facing humanity, and we're developing the technologies to get out there, characterize a potential impactor, and if we need to, deflect that asteroid away from an impact with the planet.
One of the other side benefits is economic development for not only Tucson, but Southern Arizona, the state, the region, and in fact, the country.
Yeah, OSIRIS-REx has had a huge economic impact on the city of Tucson and the state of Arizona. Over $200 million in contract work came directly to the U of A as a result of this mission. Obviously, that's good for the institution because that feeds forward into all kinds of infrastructure and support. But to me, most importantly, it attracts top talent to the University of Arizona. We have the best engineers and scientists in the world working on this program right here in our hometown. Not only that, we're training our University of Arizona students using that expertise. They get to do real science, real engineering, get those resumes absolutely outstanding, and then go off into the world and make an economic impact of their own.
And so, Danny, you're an alum, you were one of Dante's students, and now you're one of the leaders of this mission on the scientific side.
There are unparalleled opportunities for the students that attend the school. We have been very fortunate. We've trained a number of undergraduate students just in the working group that I lead, but there have been students that have worked in our engineering disciplines, helping with the operations, commanding the instruments for OSIRIS-REx, and so this project has really been an incredible impetus for training the next generation.
Both of you are actually alums of the University of Arizona. Tell me more about your story about why did you choose the University of Arizona in the first place, and how did you go from being a bright-eyed first-year student to where you are now?
I originally came to the University of Arizona because it's renowned for its astronomy department. My mom is an alumni of the University of Arizona, and so yeah, I remember actually going to the Flandreau Planetarium as part of Girl Scout camp in elementary school.
How cool is that?
Yeah, yeah, so I have a long memory of associating U of A with exploring the universe. I actually took a class with Dante my first semester as a freshman, and at the end of that semester I sent him an email because I thought the class was great. It was a class on meteorites and how they link back to asteroids, and said I really enjoyed the class. If there's any opportunities that you might have in your lab, I'd love to hear about them. And we've been working together for a long time. That was over a decade ago.
I can't imagine another place where you could come as an undergraduate and be part of a NASA mission, and this is the second NASA mission that the University of Arizona has led, and that's unprecedented. NASA just doesn't let universities do that.